This is YouTube News. Elizabeth Warren's plan to cancel student debt popular with voters. The majority of American voters give a thumbs up to Democratic presidential candidate Elizabeth Warren and hashtag X27's plan to cancel student debt. In a new Politico/Morning Consult poll, 56% of registered voters said they support the Massachusetts senator and hashtag X27's proposal to wipe out $640 billion in outstanding education loans by raising taxes on the wealthiest Americans. Just 27% of voters said they opposed the plan. The poll was conducted between May 3rd and May 6th and included 1,990 registered voters. The survey has a margin of error of plus or minus 2 percentage points. More from personal finance. Your child and hashtag X27's sports could be sabotaging your finances. Here are the best and worst jobs of 2019. Retirees are flocking to these hotspots. Nearly 45 million Americans hold student loans today, and education debt has surpassed credit card or auto debt. Warren is the only presidential candidate to issue a detailed plan on student debt forgiveness. Under it, borrowers with household incomes under $100,000 would have $50,000 of their student debt canceled, and those who earn $100,000 to $250,000 would be eligible for relief on a sliding scale. End quote. My broad cancellation plan is a real solution to our student debt crisis, end quote, Warren wrote on Medium last month. End quote. It helps millions of families and removes a weight that and hashtag X27's holding back our economy, end quote. Women were more likely, 37%, than men, 31%, to, end quote, strongly support, end quote, the proposal. Nearly two-thirds of the country and hashtag X27's outstanding student loan debt is held by women due in part to the wage gap, which makes it harder for women to pay off their debt as quickly as men. The plan is not just popular among young voters. In fact, 52% of people aged 18 to 29, end quote, strongly support, end quote, the debt cancellation plan, compared with 60% of those aged 45 to 54. Student debt has been rising quickly among older people, as repayment timelines drag on and parent borrowing increases. Voters who make under $50,000 a year were more likely, 59%, to support the plan than those who earned over $100,000, 47%. While more than half of Democratic voters strongly support the plan, just 17% of Republicans do. Overall, even 52% of voters who and hashtag X27 never taken out student loans approve of Warren and hashtag X27's proposal. Though among people who currently have student debt, that support rises to 75%. YouTube News.